I used to sleep with my shoes on, so I could kick her if she came at night.
Congratulations on the haunting of Hill House.
I
have said before in each room that I have successfully avoided any horror, anything horror related since I was 8 years old. So this is the first thing that I
have. What?
Scared the crap out of me. But
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. You know what? It's occupational.
It's your job.
I've been doing this for a while. I've managed to avoid it up until now. Like, there was going to come a time.
Oh, God.
What's your relationship with horrors been like?
I do try to avoid it as well. I mean, it's I'm so suggestible that the tiniest thing, if someone tapped me on the shoulder right now, I'd be through the roof. So, but when it's good, like when it's great, you know, we were talking about the Exorcist or The Shining, like psychological drama in horror. I think is when it's grounded and when it feels real and authentic, I think is when it's most compelling.
Yeah.
I think you can be hugely effective as well when horror is done well. And I think horror, you know, in the past, you know, has had a bad rap in a way because, you know, it hasn't maybe been, executed in a kind of a brilliant way. But I think when it is, like you say, when it's done well, you know, I remember seeing Hereditary this summer and just thinking this is so special what they've managed to do here, because I think if you can actually scare someone just by showing them a bunch of images for an hour and a half, I feel it's very, very impressive.
Yeah. The trailer for Hereditary stopped me sleeping for a night.
Seen it yet?
No.
But do you know what? If you manage to get through this,
I read the synopsis on Wikipedia.
But if you manage to get through this, you should maybe watch it because it's a fantastic movie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know that
But not as good as The Haunting of Hill House.
I'm giving it as if I didn't enjoy it. I've loved every second of this, and I'm going to keep watching it. But I think it's because it's like a family drama, which I enjoy.
Yeah, I love family drama.
There's a lot in this about childhood fears as well. Do you remember the first thing that as a child that you were like properly scared of?
Yes.
Yeah, I kept thinking I was going to be kidnapped.
Oh my God, that's really dark.
Yeah, it's really dark. I mean, that's what you expect. I think I must have seen something in the news about a child being kidnapped, and then for a year or so, I was every night I would wake up and think someone was coming through the window to get me.
Oh my God.
That's brilliant. I mean, mine's not quite as dark as this. Mine, I was just terrified of like a witch in a Disney movie and became convinced that she would come out of the video that we had.
Do you remember
had.
Which Disney film?
Yeah, Sleeping Beauty. She's still like terrifying. Maleficent. She's still, like I still get an when I see her. So I was convinced she would come out of the video and take me. I guess it was kidnap as well.
Yeah.
So I used to sleep with my shoes on so I could kick her if she came.
That's so sad.
Like a crazy
so
4-year-old.
Like the remake of Maleficent, like the scariest thing in the world for you.
Yeah,
this was your version
still,
of horror.
I actually still haven't watched it just because we got history, me and her.
That is incredible. Like socks is a thing that people do, but shoes is one I've never.
No,
heard.
I went full crazy.
Wow,
that's great. Cute. There's also a bit in the first episode about sleep talking, which I really like because I sleep talk. I'm a really loud sleeper. Are you guys verbal sleepers?
Yeah, I'm a sleep talker. I'm always afraid what I'm going to reveal.
Yeah.
You know? But my character is also a sleep talker, surely. And so I thought that was interesting. But I've said, you know, I wish someone would record it, or maybe I don't. I don't know.
There's an app that you can get.
There is an app.
Yeah, I have it.
It's fantastic.
That's a movie.
Yeah.
Just that.
Just that.
Just people listening to their own recording. I listen to mine, my laugh, which is the creepiest thing.
Nothing's
But
more
do you
scary
say anything?
That.
Does anything make sense?
No.
So I've got a friend that that was like surprising his fiance and was with, well, they weren't. They were going to get engaged, and he was taking her to Bruges to get engaged.
Oh wow!
And just before, and he sort of planned this whole thing in secret. It was like a private thing. He was going to surprise her. And the night before, he went to sleep, and he slept talking. He went, "Can't wait to go to Bruges tomorrow." And she heard it, and so she knew. I feel like that's genius.
Thank you so much, and
Thank
I will
you.
Continue to watch. Even
Thank you.
It'll be daylight when I watch it, though.
Yeah, you have to.